to this next item, which is in cozy jersey. So this is a long sleeve top and pant lounge set for $48.98. This is super soft and cozy. We just got more back in stock this month with some new colors. Burgundy, there's an ivy that's new, so we'll go through them. But we have it in regular and petite, extra small through 3X. I'll take you through your color choices. So burgundy paisley is gonna be one of our new options. We have it in the ivy patch floral. That's also new. I love this pant with this ivy.
It's so cute.
So cute. The pattern. With like floral, but also there's some animal in there too. English blue celestial. Mink toe part. Heather gray leopard. The black grid plaid. And our night navy plaid. So just got this back in stock recently this month with some new colors, and totally different than the other items and sets tonight, because this is in cozy jersey, Carrie.
It is. So cozy jersey is a phenomenal year-round fabrication. Excuse me. It's lighter midweight. I'm wearing one of the new colors, the burgundy, and it's definitely what you want to hang out in. It's a poly span. It's super, super comfortable, stretchy, and bouncy. You don't want to take it off when you get up in the morning. And I love, too, that it's long sleeve, long pants. So if you're entertaining, that kind of thing, you've got the modesty that we want. Like, you know, grandkids are over and maybe they barrel into your bedroom too early, right?
Yeah.
At like 5:30, 6 a.m. But that's a wonderful too early, right? So it's got the drawstring. It's got the patch, the pockets right here. I love the top. You could certainly wear on its own, but this is just brushed feeling inside and out. And if you're in a warmer climate, this is your friend. So even though it's a longer sleeve and long pants, you can wear this in a warmer climate. It's a little bit of a midweight fabric, which is great.
It is. It's that midweight, but it's so soft. I love that you described it as brushed, because it really is incredible how you've kept this more lightweight, but then that, oh my gosh, I don't want to take this off my body softness.
Absolutely. And all of the bells and whistles that we normally include, the piping detail on the shirt, the pants, and new colors this season, which are so phenomenal. And none of these are really too holiday, right? So we've got the other PJ that is definitely more like, okay, pack it away for Christmas, Hanukkah, that kind of thing. This you can wear, you'll wear all throughout the winter. I crank the air conditioning in the summer. I love to lounge in this set, work from home. If you've seen me on the Zoom call for work, you know who you are. I probably had this on in the past week. So it's just that ultimate cozy. It's our cozy jersey, really popular fabrication.
It's great. And the black is going quickly that Morgan has on, which is so pretty on her. She's 5'8 in the 1X. I'll take you through all the color options. We have it in our burgundy plaid, or burgundy paisley, I should say. Burgundy paisley is one of our new. These new prints are just beautiful. And two, if you want something that a little bit different, a little more elegant in print, we have some of those options. The ivy patch floral, giving you like some floral and some leopard. Super, super cool. The English blue celestial. That beautiful heather gray leopard. Mink taupe heart. Black grid plaid, which is really popular. And then we have the night navy plaid, which I'll pull forward for you. I like this one too.
Oh, well, you had that on the other night, I think.
Yeah, I did. I like a navy plaid.
It's preppy. It's kind of Ivy League.
Oh, yeah, this was in like Sean Saves. That's right.
Right. Yeah. So, I mean, that looked incredible on you the other night.
Thank you. It was
and
so comfortable.
So comfortable. So brushed feeling. Nothing clingy, though, at all. And again, really a year-round PJ set that you all know and love. This set is the one. My niece Madeline is almost 12. She stole the petite from me last year. So I always think of cozy jersey and Madeline because she steals the cozy jersey, which just says something about the fabric when she was 10 at the time, starts taking stuff from Aunt Carrie. And I'm like, of course, have it. So if it's Madeline approved, it's approved for all of us, I think.
That's a great point that this is really ageless. I mean, it's, and I think when my nieces, for example, my older niece who's 12 now, like she doesn't want to wear the things that look like little kid-ish anymore. You know, she wants to wear things that feel a little more grown up. And so this feels like a great option for everybody.
Yeah, it really is when, you know, even though we do have petites in this and, you know, even if you've got that preteen, tween, it might be a little long on them and they'll love it because they feel grown up.
Yeah.
And Madeline's like, Aunt Carrie is on TV and I can wear what she's wearing.
Yeah.
But it's just, it's such
How old is Madeline
set.
Now?
She'll be 12. She's
okay.
My soul sister. She'll be 12, I believe, December 19th.
Okay, so she's just a little bit younger than my oldest niece. I love that.
Yeah, it's such a great age.
Oh,
But your college students, if you have someone...
Great
that is
point,
making,
yeah.
Yeah, like having a procedure done and you can't get to them to go visit them in the hospital. Maybe
that's such a sweet
send them
thought,
something like,
yeah.
Right? Give the gift
Thinking
of
you, love you.
Yeah. Yeah.
And that means, to that point, somebody who's in maybe an assisted living or they don't get out much and they have to, like, these are the things that they wear in their everyday lives. Make it, keep it fresh and so soft. I'll take you through our color choices. We have the night navy plaid. The black grid plaid is really popular. We have our burgundy paisley, our ivy patch floral, our English celestial blue, or English blue celestial, the heather gray animal, and our mink taupe with the hearts. Carrie, it's always so much fun hanging out, girl.
Always. So good. I'll be shopping with you at midnight because I'm like, what's going on? I have to buy it.
It's tart. It's going to be really, really good. And make sure you go see Jupiter before you.
I'm going to go outside and take a look.
Brightest it's ever been. I love it.
I love it.
Thanks,
you,
girl.
Hi, everybody.
So don't go anywhere. I'm going to go change, and then we are going to shop for one of my, like, one of my makeup items that I literally wear every single day of my life from Tarte in a way you've never seen it before. Coming right up.